The man who did not tell authorities about Dylan Roof's plan to attack Mother Emanuel wants his sentencing delayed. 21-year-old Joey Meek pleaded guilty in April to lying to federal authorities. Meek faces up to 8 years in prison, and while no sentencing date has been set, his attorney wants it delayed due to Meek's medical issues. And she wants the motion sealed to protect his medical information. The judge in the case gave federal prosecutors until next week to respond to the motion to seal.